Do an intro. What's up, you guys? Playing H1Z1 Battle Royale. For those who've never heard of it, push it in. There you go. Job, kid. Yeah, H1Z1's been out for like a while. PC first. Yeah, finally came to PlayStation. Dope. It's gonna be badass.
No, you did. Oh, she was touching herself. Oh, look around. I wish.
Oh, whoa, I got so there. Jeez, he does not want to give up.
Yo, no one's being a sitting duck, and it's pissing me off.
No! Damn it! I'm not thinking this is Fortnite with the control schemes. I'm gonna kill him. Where is he? I'm gonna kill him.
Maybe I'm gonna rub your lips. Oh! You want an extra goal?
I was about to get dropped right there, bro.
Are you not? I didn't know I was here, Barry.
Trying to pick up the gas grenade!
You like you?
What's up? Okay.
Cool.
Yo. Alright, peace out. Oh, sorry. Ah, motherfucker! The sound of tile getting cut. Aww. slap, kid. Oh, I gotta do something. If I die, I die. Come on, dude.
I would tell you, but those are like gold. Oh, really?
Yeah.
That's why there's all the traffic, huh?
Mm-hmm.
Just tell her. Just tell her you missed the color of her voice. He's pissing me off. He hasn't called me back. What the fuck? This motherfucker. Spawning in the middle of forest. Camping in rooms. Oh my god. Fucking break this TV.
Oh, I'm back. I'm still alive? How am I still alive? I'm still alive. Because it's worth it, bro. It's worth the views and the likes. If you ain't doing it for the likes or the views, you ain't doing nothing, baby. It's all for shits and gigs, bro. It's all for shits and gigs.
Dude, I hate those shooter and jumpers, like, really.
Yeah, you got it. It's like Halo.
It's so annoying. No, it's not an, not Halo.
Halo does the same thing, you gotta get used to it.
Run, shoot, jump. Yep, like, run. Really?
Rush him, jump, pull out the shoddy. Good job, kid!
Not knowing you, bro. You're gonna fall.
Woohoo!
Boo. Boo. Yeah, you can. No, you talking about? You talking about the girls?
Oh,
I'm talking about the girls like they hoes, but niggas ain't loyal.
I'm having fun here, bro.
Them hoes ain't loyal.
Oh, don't trust her. If a girl tells you that's a red flag off the bat. It's like buying a car with a check engine light. Yeah, nobody wants that.
Man, that was hilarious.
You like? Oh. Yeah. Good. Oh, you're not gonna get good if you don't know the recoil of your weapon. This is my weapon. There are many like it, but this one is mine. Without my weapon, I am useless. Yeah. Without me, my weapon is useless.
Is this the part where you kill the Sarge? Fucking psychopath. What she said? Tell her she had two peas and a biscuit, bruh.
She had two peas and a biscuit.
I was like, fuck you, dude. You're just making jokes, bro. Fuck you.
Streak, baby.
That's a positive. There's little voices. You wouldn't want to pay her.
Hey, look. Damn it, I got distracted.
Am I, huh?
I think my voice is pretty cool. Yeah. Yep. I'm the diamond in the rough, bro.
Everybody loves John. Not really.
Woo!
Hey, is the AC on?
Oh, fucking hungry.
Huh?
Wait,
what? How can you not multitask?
You can't, like... I can't. What happened?
I don't have an iPhone brain. Oh, I'm a PC. Really?
I really love you to drive so good. I love that. Oh, man.
Dude. You're being a bitch.
I was gonna say, you're gonna have to laugh or you're gonna get in trouble. Women don't like it when you laugh at their jokes.
So true, bro. Really true.
Double-edged sword, bro. The double-edged sword.
It
could backfire.
I feel like in a vagina or something.
I don't know. I just... There's some women... Some women know how to tell jokes. Some women don't. Most of them.
My analogies are awesome.
Like, my favorite female comedian is Sarah Silverman. She's hilarious.
There is no good female comedian. That bitch is just stoned. Oh, I hear how they fucking spawn in fucking nowhere.
No way! I lit him up! This guy has to get me when I'm fucking... Well, no, actually, he got me pretty good. He damaged me. I thought I was fighting someone for a second. I had to make an excuse. But no excuses there. What are you doing, bro? You had a gun. Didn't see that coming.
Daddy, remember when you were sitting down there?
Huh?
Remember when you were sitting down there? Okay. You never can do that.
You're going to come and kill people.
On PC, they're having a tournament for H1Z1.
I was spinning my hands while I'm watching.
Yo, 6 kill streak, let's do this.
Are you playing rank?
Nah.
I'm gonna climb him like little trees here.
Good job, kid! It's my building. How do you let me get into the building you're into? Meet you at top and then kick your ass. Fucking game and you got killed. Ooh. Who wants to shoot me in the ass? Oh, I see you. I see you, boy. Good job! Excellent.
There's no weed there. Did you get something for your turn?
What?
Don't talk to me, dude.
They jumped me! Hey John, did I tell you this joke? Where do you find a dog with no legs?
Is that a riddle?
No. Somewhat, I guess. What
do you find a guy with no legs? The hot dog stand?
Nope. I'm gonna tell you.
Mm-hmm.
The last place you left him. No. He has no legs. Where's he gonna go? That's a trick question.
So when I have a kid, I'm gonna make him call me stepdad so I can like mistreat him in public.
Yeah, you gotta take it back.
Stepdad.
You gotta take it back for repair.
Stepdad. To people complain at college for them. Where's Rams at? Is he really putting that much effort in this trick ass dick sucking hoe? I'll take that as a yes. Okay, that's it. Yeah. Okay, yeah. I don't know where that is. Where's all this? Where's all this fucking extra fucking? Where's all this extra shit? All this extra shit. Ooh, good fucking. Get down, bro. Oh, you can't see that? Oh, did I just scream? Oh, God. Someone shot the shotgun.
Thank you for you.
Not sure how you do that.
Down to fish? What? DTF?
Dude, that was like a mile away thing that I first saw. And you just keep chasing the ball. You keep running the ball. Stop running the ball. Inside trading, that's illegal.
Hell yeah, Chris could hook you up with any skunks from Las Vegas. We call him Professor Skunks.
Damn, dude. I look at the ball.
What? Get out of here.
Yeah, brick wall, nigga.
Oh, there I go. Just throw mud on you.
Whoa! guy does not like me. I killed his kill and he killed me. People that are good are starting to show up in the training exercise. Finally running into people that could kill me. Usually when I talk to a girl and she's just like not into it, like she's just boring, I just remind myself that girls just want to have fun too. So it makes me, it keeps me enthusiastic. Damage, no way! China number one! China number one!
Okay. Yo.
Girls just want to have fun. You can be very persistent. You think you're an idiot? Just sit there? Ah, you're not going anywhere, kid. Your soul is mine. Triple kill, kill tacky, run right. Kill Kalamanjaro. You got a giant kill streak in there. Rhymes LY, your McDonald's Wi-Fi is ready, ladies and gentlemen. I had a feeling I put too many rounds in that guy. I knew he had been lag switching. What was that guy thinking? Whoa, 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 see you later. Talking about a young lady. We could hang out and text, like, an no. Tough crowd. You guys like how I know that old ass song? Whoa, she.
Yep. Roger.
How did I miss? Oh, he's lag switching. I hate lag switchers, dude. Like, you're that terrible, you need a lag switch. You're practicing your lag switching in practice. That's what you do.
He's practicing his lag switch.
He's practicing his lag switching game. He's like, bro, I'm not good enough at lag switching. I need to practice lag switching. Like, dude, you're terrible.
Gotta step up my game.
I can't step up my game naturally, so I'm a lag switch. And I'm a lag switch. I'm gonna practice my lag switch game. Hey, come on.
My lag switch game strong, bro.
You try hard, like, dude. This game's for free. Keep it up. Wow, keep it up. It's like I'm complaining about it, but I go with them. Like, keep it up. Shot in the head and don't die. Alright, last one, and I'm gonna go to the battle royale solo real fast. Why is it taking so long? Oh, it did it for me. Awesome. What's up? I was gonna run a solo real fast.
No, Rams, no one wants to run a 5, bitch.
What's going on? This thing's like tripping out or something. It's not showing my money, it's not showing anything. It's weird.
Hold on.
Oh, there it goes.
Oh, there it goes.
I think he's lagging. Yeah, I feel it. Yeah. Oh, don't tell me it did that thing again. Oh my god, it did it again! I hate first day release games. They're the worst. Now I have to just go out there and die. Oh no, I can't exit the game. Oh no, there, it worked. Oh, I fixed it! Fixed the bug. Awesome. Oh, I did it again! There, I fixed it! Haha! Yes. I was like, no, not on my broadcast. Let's see if we can find it. Did it again. Oh, it's still locked? Oh, it's probably still glitchy or something. They probably didn't want to unlock everything in the game yet because it's like, probably be too glitchy. Having all those game modes running around. I felt like that's what they focused on mainly. Yeah, it's not laggy. They locked it so it wouldn't be too glitchy.
Oh, right, makes sense.
Alright, look, if the game locks up on you, when the game locks up on you and you're just trying to switch class, just press start, exit match, press OK, and then move, and then everything's back to normal. There's like a bug on the inventory.
When you're trying to switch your gun?
Yeah, when you're trying to switch guns, they'll freeze on you. Like, you can't turn around, you can't do anything.
And you have to press pause.
Pause, exit the match. And then it unfreezes.
Five? Hell yeah, I'm down to run a five. Yo. Just me and you, right? Oh, there's John. Hey.
Yeah, I do. Yeah, I do.
Hey! I just got on, too.
That's my boy. Eric's my boy. Eric's the homie.
Oh, I did it again.
If I'm anyone's toy, I'm a man.
That's gross.
what's up?
Hey, hey, Coleman, are you gonna play too?
Jose, cuando tú estás en la cama conmigo, no eres ni hombre ni niño, eres una bestia.
Dude, I have to keep pressing start, like I can't switch my class.
Tienes los derechos de una bestia, güey.
Yo. Is Eric Mushikari with the Glock on the regular? He always watching the motherfucking clock. That's a regular.
I hope they get that one day patch soon, man. I'm pretty sure they have it.
Instead of the regular.
With a soap in a sock in the prison. That's a regular.
Because that's kind of game breaking.
Is Eric N69 on the?
They said you want lives, nah, I said regular.
Now, you guys, I think I'm gonna end the stream here. It's H1Z1, open beta, free to play, support the game. Please support it. I want to have something more than just Fortnite on a PlayStation console. Xbox has PUBG. Supposedly I heard PUBG's coming in December for PlayStation. But we got H1Z1, the OG Battle Royale. DayZ, you never know. DayZ might come. You never know. But yeah, this is the end for me until they come out with a new patch update or something like that. Or it won't be glitchy, and then I'll just stream more of this. To be honest, I only streamed Fortnite because that was the only battle royale for PlayStation, and it's like barely starting for consoles battle royale. So yeah, peace out, you guys.